Youngstown firefighters returned to a familiar house this morning. The call was on Delaware Avenue, the second call in 9 days. It's a vacant house. Firefighters cut a hole in the roof for ventilation while putting out the fire. That was 4:30 a.m. Then 7 a.m. Firefighters went back as the fire had rekindled. They had to hook up hoses, get up on the roof, and even use axes inside and outside the house to fight the fire. Both incidents are under investigation.